Five easy ways to cheat at pool.
Method number one. If you know where your opponent is going to play next, move the 8 ball in front of their shot. Method number two. If your next shot isn't looking too promising, give your ball a little nudge. Method three. If the hoop is empty and your ball is close enough, just give it a little tap. Method number four. Tell them you have a good method to start the game, and then set the pyramid in your favor. Number five, just get good and don't cheat.